going to keep this intro short. It's Banff National Park. This is Lake Louise Ski Resort itself. This was my favorite one of the three. In the video, about halfway through, there's a girl who falls down on the slopes. I seem to have pretty good luck catching a lot of people doing that. When that particular incident happened in the video, I was kind of chuckling and I was making a comment. You may not pick it up on the video, but I was saying that parents owe it to their children to record moments like that. My cynical nature tells me that later on, when you can show your kids these videos, when they're, you know, a little bit older, more mature, old enough to handle it, that they'll appreciate it. They can kind of get a look at it and laugh. So one night we're walking around Banff, just walking around the downtown area, and there was this family there, and our paths happened to cross. Parents, a couple smaller kids, maybe they were like 4 or 5, and I think it was like a couple grandparents, but one of the kids took a dive. Started doing the crying thing, face was turning all red and all that stuff. Saw the aftermath of it. The kid was already on the ground crying and everything like that. And the grandma was there, and I say grandma, she was a little bit older. She wasn't that old, maybe 50 or 55, but you could tell she was the grandparent of one of the children. She gets down there with her cell phone, starts taking photos of it. At least I think it was photos, not sure if it was video, but she was taking some photos of it, and I was just laughing. I loved it. I gave her like a thumbs up for that one, so we had a good laugh about that. But again, stuff like that, you've got to enjoy the moments. Like I said, your kids, hopefully if they grow up to have a sense of humor like me, they'll appreciate seeing that stuff later in life, because I know when I got older, my parents had a book that had photos of me when I was younger. Granted, these were Polaroids since I'm so old, but it had me in precarious situations and stuff like that. Like one, I had spilled flour all over the kitchen and it was just all over my face and everything like that. So funny photos like that, you know, like I said, kids will appreciate that later in life, but that's all. That's all I wanted to say real quick. So enjoy the video. Again, like I said, this is Lake Louise Ski Resort, my favorite of three. As you can see, I got a lot more footage at Lake Louise than I did the other places. Don't worry about the girl you saw in the footage. She was okay. When I came off the lift, she was just laid out, just flat on the mountain, just crying. Oh, Dad. Crying to her dad. So I actually went off and I was looking at the views and everything. I came back, and mind you, this is 3 or 4 minutes later, and she's still laid out on the ground, and you can see it there. She finally started to get up and everything, but she's like, Dad, I hate you. I hate you. So I think she kind of got over that, after 4 or 5 minutes or so. But anyhow, it was good fun. This was the place that was really a bit more wide open, I felt. Kind of more straight down, but still kind of wide to where you can just kind of cruise back and forth, unlike Sunshine itself, where it was more narrow, but there were more paths kind of winding through the mountain. But this one, it afforded you more opportunity. Like me, like a lot of people, you'll see them, they just zoom, 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 just straight down the mountain. And that's not me. I like to take my time, enjoy it. So I'm just cruising back and forth, cruising back and forth. And this was a great place for that. And you'll see people just kind of zooming by me and everything. But like I said, this one was enjoyable. I would start here first. Next time I go back, this is where I'll start first. If I do indeed get back there. But I'd start first there at Lake Louise, then go to Banff Sunshine, and then hit Mount Norquay. But that's just me. Again, though, if you're just going for the first time, hit all three. Why not? Check it out for yourself. See what you're going to like better. Decide for yourself. Anyway, that's the video. Thanks for watching, everybody. It was kind of long. Thumbs up or thumbs down, like always. Tell me I suck and how horrible I am for all my falls on the mountain. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care. Till the next one.